Hey everyone, Jason here, digital marketing consultant, and in this ThriveCart review and demo, we're going to look at the top 5 reasons ThriveCart is awesome as an out-of-the-box solution for a shopping cart software that allows you to do upsells and downsells. Timestamp table of contents in the description, of course, along with some other reviews of other funnel software that you might want to use in conjunction with ThriveCart or instead of ThriveCart. And that also includes a link to a playlist where we actually go through the top 5 reasons ThriveCart isn't a great solution. Here, we're gonna be overly positive. So the very first one, number 5, we're gonna go backwards here, is no code. Something that's great about paying for a solution that isn't based on WordPress is you don't have to deal with all the headaches of WordPress. Now, if you still want a shopping cart on WordPress, ThriveCart still has you covered because you can easily embed it on a WordPress page, or you can set it up, as you can see in this demo, like a pop-up. And this is something we actually do for our funnels. So we use Thrive themes for our sales pages, and then we use ThriveCart as a pop-up or an embed in order to actually collect payments. And the advantage of using something like ThriveCart, this also applies to SamCart, or if you're comparing it with ClickFunnels, is because it's an out-of-the-box solution, you really don't have to deal with any code. As easy as all of the WordPress-based solutions say they are when it comes to checkouts, there's just no comparison between something that's on WordPress that you have to worry about configuring and SSL certificates and then connecting the upsell and downsell pages, which is just a giant headache, compared to something like ThriveCart, where everything has been thought of for you and you're literally just checking boxes and entering in your text in order to be good to go. Now, reason number 4 ThriveCart is awesome comes to the sales and analytics. And before we dive into what you can do with the analytics, I just want to add the asterisk that I always recommend that you set up your Facebook pixel, your Google conversion tracking, and your Google remarketing, and of course, Google Analytics, which is all something that ThriveCart easily allows you to do. They even have little boxes where you can add your codes based upon the actions that are taken. So you don't even have to worry about setting up custom triggers inside of your Google Tag Manager account. And if that made no sense, that's okay. ThriveCart has you covered. Now, something that I really like about ThriveCart versus something like ClickFunnels and GetResponse is that the sales data is actually all in one place. Whereas the funnel-based solutions, they have great statistics based upon your individual funnel. But if you want to see an overview of everything or dive into specific upsells or how your reoccurring payments are doing, those solutions are kind of lacking. Whereas ThriveCart, it's very easy to see your overarching view. Then you can break things down by the type of payments or just see your month over month reoccurring revenue. And of course, funnel by funnel, funnel being the actual product checkout page plus whatever upsells you've added to it. We'll get to that in a second. And then also easily being able to see product by product as well. So the analytics that you have, especially because you can integrate with other things, which we'll get to in a second, makes it very, very easy to make sure that you have a one place to go to see how your sales are doing across all of your products and services. Now, speaking of integrations, that's number 3, because integrations when it comes to a shopping cart solution is absolutely essential. Simply being able to integrate with Stripe and PayPal is just kind of a bare minimum that I actually don't give any shopping cart credit for, because you just need to have that type of integration in order to easily be considered a shopping cart. Now, something that a lot of page builders are doing now is they're adding checkout sequences, whereas you can collect payment information via PayPal and Stripe. Lead Pages does this, GetResponse does this, and even ClickFunnels does this as well. But something that differentiates ClickFunnels and ThriveCart and SamCart versus some of the other solutions out there is that it actually natively integrates with some membership platforms. Now, you need to triple check whether or not your membership software is actually going to integrate with ThriveCart. As of right now, they integrate with OptimizePress, MemberMouse, and MemberPress, but they're adding more, and via Zapier, you can kind of duct tape some solutions. But I highly recommend, no matter what shopping cart software you're looking at, you make sure that it natively integrates with whatever you're using for your membership software. Also, I think it works with Teachable. So something that's really, really nice, in addition to all the payment integrations, is that when someone buys a membership product inside of ThriveCart, it's directly going to talk to your membership software, something that not all solutions are able to do. Some solutions say that they work with everything, but then what they'll do on the back end is once someone purchases inside the shopping cart software, then they'll say, okay, just put your registration link here, and then someone has to click the registration link to make their account. And most membership softwares allow you to do that. Of course, the problem is if someone shares that link, then you could have a bunch of people who didn't pay get into your membership website, unless you get fancy and start doing expiring links. And then that just kind of defeats the purpose of paying for a shopping cart software in the first place, because they're not actually talking to each other. Now, if that didn't make any sense, long story short, when someone purchases something in ThriveCart, they will be directly added as the right member to the right product, the right membership level inside of your membership software without having to do any stupid workarounds in order to get it to work. Now, reason number two, ThriveCart is awesome, comes to the upsells. And when you're looking for shopping cart software, you absolutely need the function of upsells. Otherwise, you might as well just be paying $25 a month to PayPal because you just need to collect credit card information on your website. Now, something that's really nice about ThriveCart versus some of the other solutions out there is that you actually set up the upsells and downsells separate from the checkout sequence. So that means you only have to set up your upsell or downsell once, and then you can add it to as many sequences as you want. Another feature that I really, really like about ThriveCart is the ability to essentially upgrade or overwrite the previous transaction. So let's go through a basic example to show what this means. Let's say you're offering some sort of course and it's $100, right? So they enter their credit card information, they finish paying, it's $100, and then the first upsell says, hey, if you want to get the, you know, deluxe premium version of this, it's $300. And if someone clicks, yes, I want that, then what ThriveCart can do is overwrite the first transaction. So they're just gonna pay $300 instead of paying $100 plus the $300. So it's a great way to offer upgrades via the upsells, something that I haven't seen in other shopping cart softwares. Now, reason number one, ThriveCart is an awesome solution, comes down to price, right? What the heck is the price of ThriveCart? Now, as of the recording of this video, it's still a one-time fee. Of course, they keep saying that it's going to go month to month, but who knows? So I'm going to give you the pricing, the comparison to other solution, and then how to actually price it out reasonably, because it's not actually a one-time fee. But right now it's $690 to purchase ThriveCart one time. So what's very nice is you pay once and then you're done. There's no monthly fees, there's no reoccurring payments each year like you have on WordPress to keep it updated. But I'll get to the little asterisk here in a second. So compare $690 one time versus $100 a month for ClickFunnels, $100 a month for SamCart, or $300 a year for something like Cartflows. Now, of course, the asterisk here is that typically what companies like ThriveCart do is they have a one-time fee and they'll support it for a couple of years. And then what they'll do is they'll either create a new version that you have to pay for the upgrade, or the worst case scenario is they wind up just abandoning the software altogether, which has happened in the past. So there is precedent for that. So what you want to do when you're looking at the $690 is pretty much look at it as you're going to have the software for at least 2 years. So $350 a year is pretty much what you can expect to pay for ThriveCart. If it goes longer than 2 years, awesome, that's a bonus. But if you're looking at price comparisons and just being reasonable, this company does have to keep making money. So there is a very high likelihood that in 2 or 3 years, they'll create a new solution that you'll have to pay for an upgrade for, or they'll simply eventually stop supporting it. So 3 to 5 years is pretty much the max you could expect to get out of your $600 or $700 with ThriveCart. So thank you so much for watching. I sincerely hope you got some value out of this video and you got some ideas as to how ThriveCart could be helpful, and more importantly, how ThriveCart might not be helpful. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for more demos and software reviews for your sales funnels, just like this one. Link in the description to some of the other solutions we talked about, so you can compare and contrast. And until the next, keep building the business you love.